the hitbox, Andy. Stay in the hitbox, Andy.
What you gonna do when I spell like ya? Kiki G pack me the spell blacker. I call me spell chucker, hustler. Don't even need go down to fuck these weak bust.
We're gonna do it way more efficient. The left. Past all these goons. Now that we got that new thing, these are gonna be sick. Alright, I'm gonna use my cooldown on this guy. Cause he's such a bitch. Oh. Not the biggest fan of it as thank you for that one. Don't freak out, just get out of there. Try to like keep yourself straight, you know, on the bridges and stuff. Like always facing long way on the bridge. Face away from the elites over there, because we're gonna bypass them. As long as you're faced away. Oh shit, I don't have speed fan on this computer right now. What a fucking knucklehead I am. What's going on? Dying there. Oh, I forgot to get this one. Let me turn on spin real quick. That bad boy. Fire. Alright. Alright, pop. Wait. Something's not right here. Did we not grab that other one around the corner? I thought you were grabbing that one.
Yeah, I didn't grab anything.
Alright, you can pull the boss and I'll be there in a jiffy. Popping the coolies. Alright, find your orb. Already got it. much crap. Find your Orby. Boom. All right. Head on over this way. But oh, can we ever be trusting the voices of the elements again? Let's make a left here. A bunch of lunch boxes everywhere. Their spirits demand vengeance. Alright, let's get this big boy. Oh shit. Is that all in here? Why can't I get up? I'm so slow. What is this? The more I move in combat, the more this fucking thing moves. Okay. I get it. Okay. They can't move. Pull that dominator over there. You and your bullshit. Oh, I want you to die. There's another dominator on the other side right here. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. Nice. Good work on that one. We still have two orbs. We've already gone through two zones. Okay. And we should, after killing this elite, it'll replenish 300% That'll be good. Is that puking at me? Thank you. Let's go. Fucking stupid. Stay in his hitbox, you'll be fine. Stay in the hitbox, Andy. Stay in the hitbox, Andy.
Babe, Andy's not here.
Let's take this bad boy, the entrance. Then we'll take out the next two. Like a bunch of OGs. Stealth it up, baby. Stealth it up. Get this chest. Kept us stealth too. Very new. Very, very. Wait for this guy. Alright. Sneak past him now. Oh, no. Oh. Fucked up. Jump. Jumpy. Alright. Burying appendage can die. Oh, you do not, sir. Alright. Burning coolies on this jackal.
Search the drag for survivors. I'll conceal any we find while you keep the enemy at bay. There's a teleporter on the other side of the drag.
Getting it in, y'all. Let's move along. Right, let's get these guys. Get them all to attack me. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. Getting real lively in this motherfucker. You need to stop all of that, bud. Not a good look.
Watch. War more blocked off buildings.
Check the leather. There's a chest over here.
Careful around those explosives.
Okay. Let's do this. Perfect timing for cooldown. Go ahead and pop them. Alright, cooldown time. Sanity back. Alright. Head this way.
We should be safe now, champion. Remain aware. Those forces are everywhere.
We're gonna pop in.
Wanu?
I don't know.
Probably should. Make it safe. For that bitch. Yo, Tam, amnesia. I'm really sorry. Ooh. And scraps. I'm just gonna get really tanky up in this bitch. This fucking mass just wants me to sit still, so.
Am I wearing my mask? Can I tell?
Well, because of this debuff that we have here. The Loden Frost or whatever. That's the mass. It just procs when you're in combat. Like, a little annoying. What the fuck? Hold on. Why am I dying? It's like small movements. Alright, I'm popping cool release on this guy. For him, and you guys are all fucking dead. Why? Oh, Let's kill this one. You're good on sanity, so we should be able to smack him. Smack him. Remember to get on his pets when they pop out. Oh. Huffer. Rougher. I got him. Suffer. Yep. All right, these motherfuckers. While we go, I say we kill everything on our path to fucking. Or we can just stealth up, actually. Just fucking stealth up.
Spiders. We have a fucking.
Right?
Getting places, getting things, finally making some progress.
Doing really good tonight, Barry. Doing really good. Practice makes perfect. And once everything's gonna get easier too in the Shadowlands, because they're doing all that unpruning, so it's gonna be like almost unlocking a bunch of abilities that we didn't, that we had, never knew we had.
Especially for my Boomy, it's. Gonna be. I'm so excited. I'm glad I picked
me. Alright, get in the orb, and then we're going to pull Thrall. Pull that motherfucker. Now, that one guy, he was saying that I can't believe I'm more. I'm more enthusiastic about the Boomy than the Feral. Oh, shit. You have to get the orb, baby. I can't do nothing about that. Dude. It's like... Everything we were doing earlier was like way harder. This seems so easy now. Like that, all we needed to get was that research done on that one thing, and fucking everything's so much easier. Fucking amazing. Boom. Good job, baby. You're fucking masters of the world right now. 2-5 chests.
Ah, look at my beanerness is rubbing off on him. Did you guys hear that? 2-5 chests. 2-5 chests. See, Mr. Senor Miranda, 2-5 chests.
So...